beginning of the day in the life.
Yeah.
I'm back at it. Living
loose. Yeah, we can be bombers. All the little bombers is on the bus.
Oh! Oh!
Rick,
nigga, you almost backed. This ain't no joke, nigga. This nigga really, man. Mom Duke's gonna be hot seeing this shit.
I see the sun.
That shit would have been shady though. I ain't gonna lie. If I'd have died, niggas been like, bro, I was just watching. I watched it.
Don't say that.
That, yeah, that is.
He's real bad now. Yeah. He's gonna draw like this for the rest of the night.
You know, niggas have been hella fake if I died.
That nigga was hotter than Kevin Hart.
Like, nigga, yeah, niggas have to fuck with me like me. Kevin Hart is, yeah, nigga.
That's what you niggas be wearing on your skits, huh? That's a fucking shame. Like, I could imagine me really walking up. We gotta watch these niggas, BET, man. We ain't going that route though, man. We still putting on, man. Shout out to old Bay, man. How y'all OGs accept that? I know these niggas don't be real. No real niggas. You walk around with a motherfucker. You went, you actually had to go out your way, look at what type of wig you want, and go buy it, spend your money, and then put it on your fucking head and act like a bitch.
I ruin every bag, my nigga. At the end of the day, these niggas need to realize, bruh. Nigga, if you don't fuck with Sonny, though, nigga, you don't fuck with nobody, nigga. My mama, nigga. Any nigga got a problem with me, got a problem with the bag, nigga. Any nigga got a problem with the bag, got a problem with the world, nigga. Anybody got a problem with the world, nigga, nigga, get knocked down, nigga. My mama, nigga. So, this my dad in the life, you feel me? Me and Lou, you feel me? We a team, bruh. We like Wade LeBron, my nigga. But look, though. We out here living. Look at this shit. Niggas on the beach and hella shit, my nigga. Once again, Lou went stupid at his show. So, nigga, I'm happy, nigga. Long as Lou happy, I'm happy, nigga. He do good at his stand-up comedy shit. Nigga, I don't give a fuck, nigga. I'm just here to knock niggas down and niggas start hating. But I fuck with Lou with his little comedy shit, though. You feel me? I fuck with him because niggas be like, Sonny Bo this, Sonny Bo that, nigga, you hella funny. But I don't be funny, bro. I'm dead ass serious out here, bro. You feel me? My mama, this shit beautiful though, nigga. I'm gonna get a house right here, nigga. My mama, nigga. Right here. Eight bitches, nigga. With a robe though, like this, nigga. All bitches, nigga. Smoking a cigar, nigga. And I promise you that, nigga. And all you bitch niggas that don't think that, nigga, fuck y'all niggas, man. I'm gonna have you niggas bitches one day, nigga. My mama, nigga. Lou already got buns though. Be like,
ooh. Mama. This nigga got my head hurt. Thinking about these motherfucking ideas, bro. And I gotta sit and think, man. I think on the spot, man. I ain't like these other niggas. You ain't gotta write me no script, none of that shit. I'm a real nigga. I'm gonna figure it out.
You see this nigga behind me? I'm finna slap this nigga. This nigga gonna try to play me. Look, nigga, we at this taco truck, nigga, in LA. Nigga, I asked this nigga for rice. This nigga got an attitude, nigga. Nigga, I ain't from the high, I beat your motherfucking ass, nigga. When I see, I want rice on my tacos, nigga. Give me some rice on the taco, nigga. Nigga, what the fuck wrong, nigga? Look at that. We out here. We out here in LA though. Just left the scene, you feel me? Yeah, it's like they're going, though. Fuck that nigga attitude. This is all I want. Nigga, I ain't come here to be this nigga, man. Okay,
and money don't make me, cause I just make the money. When you was thinking about hoes, I was thinking about this money. Sometimes it be raining, sometimes it be sunny. Bitch, I can never change, so don't tell it to the young. It's too late for me to change, not gon' switch up my image. I don't know, y'all ain't gon' see this, who I am, I'm not seeing it. Shouts out to my teachers who told me I wasn't gon' be shit. Shouts out to the...
At the end, just black screen
for
my
sure.
Shit. Young shit.
The tour, like the tour, mm-hmm. All shit.
Ready, action.
Bruh, I can put you on, my nigga.
How you gonna put me on?
Bruh, Dope Air Comedy Show, nigga. I got the tickets and everything.
Where the tickets at?
Bam, nigga. And I might let your ass perform, nigga. And you gotta cash out, though.
Send it back.
Oh, yeah, I'm doing good.
Yeah. But on the sweaters, he's smaller.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Man, it was nice.
Oh, yeah, I appreciate it, bro. We'll follow you on that IG.
Oh, yeah,
crazy,
fuck with me. You come to the show.
I see
some,
you, huh?
Come to the show.
Yeah,
right?
We're gonna swing by. We're gonna swing by.
I'm tired.
Are you gonna
on my mama.
Yep.
On my mama t-shirt.
Oh, shit. This nigga be making me laugh on Instagram. Swear to God, man. I've been going through my rough days and shit. I ain't trying to get no sentimental shit with you, but this shit nigga been making me laugh. And my bitch be thinking I'm laughing at her when I'm really laughing at this nigga.
Hey, you real niggas need to laugh too.
Oh, we gotta do that shit.
Yeah, we do.
Fucked up, man. Feel me? Hit this nigga.
Hey,
feel me?
Hey, you know the line I be fucking with? That nigga said. On the way back, Douglas. My guy, my the wheel is more than a Douglas. I used to be kissing elephant like, nigga. On the way back, Douglas.
So funny, cuz when a nigga bounce out like that,
yeah.
Down there, fuck up the brakes. Nigga just come up and see somebody and be like, hold on. Air this whole motherfucking hood out, nigga. Niggas got me fucked up, nigga. My mama, nigga. What? Nigga. Get this whole 30, nigga. Steph Curry, nigga. The whole 30. Steph Curry. The whole 30. Nigga.
This nigga's so retarded, cuz. That nigga said Steph Curry, the whole 30. Oh, everything.
That's hella funny.
But you ever heard somebody scream out some shit and it be bumped?
Whole 30.
This nigga back could be Sonny Ball. He know how to do all the shit without the dread. This nigga, he got a mindset with a dreadhead too. This nigga.
That's hella funny, bro.
This nigga got a dreadhead mindset too.
Like, nigga, Steph Curry, nigga. The whole.
Y'all didn't like my chicken joke. That's all right. That's all right. I told y'all I'm just an MC. I introduced the funny. All right? Y'all give it up right now for Lewis Peltz, a.k.a. Sonny Ball. He opened up for my apps. He's doing big things out here in the Bay Area. And right now, here you go, Sonny Ball.
She's gonna be scared to say B words and shit. Then I'm like, you wanna go to break? Oh, shit. Yeah, nigga, watch that B word, nigga. Remember the last time you said that, man? I'm gonna start this shit over. So y'all.